More than half of adults surveyed by the Office for National Statistics in the first week of July, so quite recent, said they used a covering while outside their home. Lying bastards. Now, obviously, I've not been all over the country. I'm only in my local area. But I have to say, I see hardly anyone in a shop, in any indoor setting, wearing a face. I mean, I commented last week when I went to the supermarket that it was astounding. I nearly fainted because I found myself in an aisle with three other people, all of whom were wearing face masks.
You took them